What's good, y'all? Hey, man, we back with another back and bi day. Well, first video I got back and biceps. I didn't record like an intro clip before. I got all the clips earlier at the gym today, but I'm about to edit the video, and yeah, I just needed to make a quick intro. So I hit back and bis today. I hit back and bis today, and I don't really talk much when I'm in the gym, especially when I'm by myself. So I didn't get any clips like talking during my sets or anything. So I just want to let y'all know I do 3 sets of basically all my workouts. I always do, or most of the time I do like a warm-up set first, just a lighter weight, just really getting a squeeze or on whatever I'm doing, just warming it up. And then I like to do 2 sets to failure for most of my workouts. So yeah, that's just a quick heads up. And stay tuned, because at the end of the video, I got an amazing, amazing protein shake that's good for when you're trying to bulk, man. So yeah, let me know what y'all think of the video down below. Hope y'all enjoy, and we're gonna get straight to it.
I'm not afraid to die.
Yeah, that is not going to stand up. Not like that. All right, y'all. That's a wrap. That's a wrap. I ain't gonna lie, bro. I was pretty nervous. I was pretty nervous, you know, recording myself in there, especially because I came by myself today. It was nerve-wracking, bro. It was very nerve-wracking setting up the little tripod and recording and everything. I ain't gonna lie, bro. I kind of felt like shit before the workout. I didn't have the best workout, but you know, gotta push through that shit, bro. Biceps on fire. You see me sweating, man. I don't even know if I'm gonna upload this shit. Fuck, man. Man, I had a fat ass black head on my cheek and I tried to pop it. Now my whole cheek looks fucked up. It's all good. Still a handsome young fella. I had an ass workout, bro. And it was so nerve-wracking. I'll catch y'all later, bro. Alright, y'all. I've been struggling for like the last like 3 minutes. Just trying to get a good angle, man. It's so weird. It's so weird like recording. But I'm about to make a protein shake. And I've been bulking since I started working out. So I figured why not show y'all what I do for my like little bulking protein shake, you know? Let's get this shit started. So the first thing we're gonna put in there, some old fashioned oats. Half a cup. It's probably backwards, but it says a serving size is half a cup, which is 150 calories, 5 grams of protein, 2.5 grams of fat, 0 grams of sugar. You know, I don't know too much about macros, but I basically know the calories, protein, and like, you know, fats, carbs, little basic stuff, you know? So I'm gonna do 2 servings, which is a cup. Cup full. Let me pour it in real quick. And don't mind the fish tank if y'all hear it in the background. It's just a fish tank. It is a little loud sometimes. Now the trick to make this like as smooth as you can, so it's not so thick and clumpy, is to blend the oats by itself first. Make it to a powder. Right? Watch. All right, now that it's all like powdery, it'll be a lot smoother. It's still gonna be a little clumpy, but it'll be a lot smoother than if you were to do it all together. Next thing, we're gonna add some good old fashioned milk. I use whole milk just because that's what we use at the house, you know? And so serving size is 1 cup, 150 calories with 8 grams of protein. We're gonna do 2 cups of this. I'll put all the, you know, numbers and shit at the end of the protein shake. I usually use the Fairlife milk. I'm pretty sure it's not real, you know, milk, but it has better macros than regular milk, so that's what I usually prefer, but I ran out recently, so this is what we're working with. All right, once we got the 2 cups, it might look, I mean, it obviously looks full, but it's not as full as it seems because of all the oats in there. So I like to blend everything like once at a time together. That way it comes out a smoother consistency, you know? So watch. Damn. All right, I guess I was wrong. I don't think I actually use 2 cups of milk when I make them. I think I use 1 because, bro, I can't fit nothing else in here. Let me drink some of it real quick. And then, like, yeah. All right, I drank some. I don't use 2 cups of milk. I just remembered. I use 1. So I'll put, you know, the numbers with 1 cup and then with 2 cups. It just depends on how big your blender cup is. Mine's pretty small, so my bad. Use 1 cup of milk. Yours is small. The protein, baby. I got cocoa pebbles right now. It's pretty good. Serving size is a scoop, 120 calories, 25 grams of protein, 1 gram of sugar. You know, the good numbers, the numbers we like. We're gonna add 2 scoops of this. 2 scoops, baby. Once you got 2 scoops, see, the protein powder and the oats is what makes it real thick and like not a smooth consistency. So that's why I like to do it like once at a time, because it makes it a little smoother, you know? Once you got that, you're gonna blend that up. We got one more thing. We got one more thing. All right, once you got all that, this is how it's gonna look at the meantime. It's not full like it looks. Actually, is it? Yeah, no, it's not. So y'all can see it's about right. Yeah, about right there. And sometimes it gets a little clumpy like the powder, but at the end, I usually just get it with a spoon. So yeah, one more thing we're gonna add. And this is what makes it like the best bulking protein shake. The final ingredient, we're gonna be using peanut butter. Yep. I don't usually use peanut butter in my, it's brand new too. In my protein shakes all the time, just cause it makes me break out, bro. Peanut butter's always been like my worst enemy, even though it tastes good. I used to be allergic to peanut butter. I used to be allergic to hella things, actually. Bro, I used to be allergic to trees and grass. It's crazy. Anyways, though, these have real good numbers for bulking. It's 200 calories for 2 tablespoons. 2 little tablespoons is 200 calories with 7 grams of protein and 15 grams of fat, which is what we need, you know, to get big, man. That's what we're trying to do. We're trying to get big and then cut, be shredded, you know? So, yeah. If y'all see the mess, don't mind the mess too much. It ain't your business. So we're gonna add 1 tablespoon. Well, that's more than a tablespoon. This is really like 2 tablespoons itself. We're gonna add that in. We're gonna add another one. It's about that big. So it's really about 4 tablespoons total that I like to use. This is a crunchy one. I like crunchy or smooth. It don't matter to me. And then the last one. This is really like a tablespoon. That's really a tablespoon. But I use probably about 3 to 4. So it's anywhere from 300 to 400 calories. Just like that. I love peanut butter. Just hate what it does to me. And I actually have a pretty good, like, what's it called? A skincare routine. I actually take care of myself. Anyways, once we do that, we're gonna add a little bit more milk, just a tad bit, so it's not so thick. Once we try blending everything, and a little bit of ice, just a little bit. Ice also does make it thicker, but this is good because it's not really cold, bro. Once you have everything in there, it's not really cold anymore, so. And just like that, we got our protein shake, baby. I'll make sure to add all the numbers around right here. And man, this is good because, what's it called? I didn't do the numbers like right now. I'm gonna do them when I'm editing the video, but I know this is around 800 to 1,000 calories with around 70 to 80 grams of protein, maybe a little more. Fucking love it, bro, because I don't eat a lot, and it's hard for me to eat a lot. It really is. Like, I be getting full off one meal for like half the day. I eat twice a day for real. And eating 3 times is like forcing it for me, man. But, that's okay. Because this protein shake got me, you know? I usually drink a protein shake like this, or sometimes just milk and protein powder. but I like to take 1 to 2 a day. I make sure to I do this at least every day, even on rest days. Cheers, taste test. That's that good, man. That's that motherfucking good. That's that. Hold on. I'm gonna last for nothing.